Swordfish 3, please confirm your status.
Status is, I am a swordfish. Over.
Holding station at Point South 1. Periscope deck.
Roger Point down. South 1? What the hell kind of a position is that? I think you're missing a couple numbers on there.
Can you describe any visible activity at your location?
Visible activity? Yeah, sure, there's lots of stuff.
Yeah, there's like an octopus, one of those cool dangly fish.
I don't know what those are called.
I don't know. Freaky looking thing, though.
So what's the word?
The bird, of
Sit
course.
Till we get orders to deploy. Kill us some bad guys. Suck it up, Marine. There's no bad guys up there, Folsom.
They're just misunderstood.
It's a strictly humanitarian crisis. Ebola or some such shit.
Your mission? Kill Ebola.
Alcatraz ain't talking much this morning.
Being a prison and all.
Contrary to popular belief, people, tequila is not good for your health.
Really? That's your out for why the protagonist doesn't talk? Because he's hungover?
For the whole game?
Wow.
Anyway, it's bullshit.
Thank you! That is bullshit.
For an EMAD evac.
Spooky dance. Ooh, ghost stories.
I can feel it.
Listen up, Marines. Time to go get this Dr. Gould. Get your asses forward. Get scuba gear on. 10 minutes, weapons prep.
And remember to inflate your water wings this time. Don't want any accidents.
You don't take out the Ebola virus with an M60.
Yeah, just don't shoot this.
I did mention you guys only had 10 minutes to put the scuba gear on, right?
Yeah.
Just gonna keep standing around? Okay.
What the fuck was that?
That was you not getting your scuba gear on.
But you wish you had your scuba gear now.
Abandon ship!
Complete movement tutorial! I repeat, movement tutorial!
This is weird. Some sections are controllable and some aren't. Make up your mind.
If you keep switching back and forth, then you either make the player look stupid for continually trying to move during a cutscene, or you make the character in the game look stupid for standing around gormlessly while there's an emergency situation happening.
It's jammed! Give me some help there!
I need peanut butter and bread!
No, you fool! This is a submarine! I don't care who's knocking! Don't open the door!
Okay, I'm gonna go butt first. Oh, sorry, that was me.
What the? God damn it, cutscene! You got me into this problem, you get me out!
I guess the hangover explains why he can't hold his breath for very long, too. Yep, and we're blacking out. And... Wait, hang on.
Wait a minute, you're swimming into Bioshock! Turn back! Turn back!
And for those keeping score, we're unconscious for the second time in this cutscene. Oh, there we go.
Swim away from the lighthouse!
Don't get in the bathysphere!
Chino!
My Cheetos! Ah, oh, damn you, they're all soggy!
Blast out. What happened to these people, man?
Do we really have to explain this to a soldier? They got killed.
Hey! Looks like Lady Liberty took some heavy fire!
Yeah, so did your mom last... Wait, hang on.
That's not the first time she's had smoke billowing out from under her skirt.
That's what I said about your mom...
Just stop it.
Okay.
Hey!
Oh no! Someone released the Kraken!
And gave it ground effects!
Hostile!
Wait. Let's just see if they want to talk first.
How do you know they're hostile just because they're shooting at you?
Those could be lasers of understanding.
Lieutenant, show them we identify with their struggle. Fire the lasers of understanding.
How much of this intro are we gonna spend blacked out?
Most of it, apparently.
Alrighty.
Because you started unconscious, lost consciousness partway through, now we're unconscious again, and we seem to be repeatedly blacking out.
How much tequila did you have? See, that guy seems cool. Why can't we play that guy?
Hey, man, seriously, could you turn your gun down? I'm a little hungover. Thank you.
Where's my support? Where's the sub?
Ah, about that. Yeah, we had a little, incident, shall we say.
Does each time it cuts to black count as a distinct moment of unconsciousness? Because I think we're up to like 6 or 7.
Destiny's a bitch, huh? It'll be on you now, son.
Yeah, Destiny is a bitch. I met her once, she refused to give me a lap dance.
And we're out again.
Hopefully this guy will stay more conscious for part 2.